Habari, now welcome to Getaway Planet. My name is Brian and this is 5 in 47. As you can read from the title, today we are going to be talking about Nyeri County, as suggested by Brenda. Thank you so much, Brenda. So let's get to it. Now, Nyeri County is located at the central region of Kenya, southwest flank of Mount Kenya. Its capital and largest town is Nyeri Town. Now, Nyeri County borders Laikipia County to the north, Kirinyaga County to the east, Murang'a County to the south, Nyandarua County to the west, and Meru County to the northeast. Local people are predominantly of the Kikuyu ethnicity. So without further ado, here is 5 in Nyeri County. Number 1. Mount Kenya National Park. Mount Kenya National Park was established in 1949 to protect Mount Kenya, the wildlife and surrounding environment, which is the highest mountain in Kenya and the second tallest mountain in Africa after Kilimanjaro. The highest peaks of Mount Kenya are Batian, which is at 5,199 meters above sea level, Nelion 5,188 meters, and Point Lenana at 4,985 meters. Now, Mount Kenya was created approximately 3 million years ago. The peaks were made through volcanic eruption. However, the last eruption happened 2 million years ago. So don't worry, Mount Kenya is an extinct volcano, meaning it's unlikely for it to erupt again. There are several glaciers on Mount Kenya, although no new ice is forming. Scientists say in less than 30 years, Mount Kenya will be completely free of ice. Global warming. Mount Kenya forms a wildlife habitat as well as a water catchment area that supplies most of Kenya's water. Visitors can enjoy mountain climbing, camping, safaris, and caving. The National Park and the Forest Reserve, both combined, became a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1997. Wildlife in Mount Kenya National Park includes animals like the African bush elephant, the tea hyrax, tail mongoose, bushbuck, waterbucks, elands, hippos, lions, and a rare sighting of the bongo. The park also has 130 species of birds. Number 2. Karatina Town. Karatina is a town in Nyeri County. I have put Karatina Town on the list because Karatina hosts the largest open-air market in East Africa and the second largest in Africa. People living in Karatina are known to be very active, with economic operations beginning at 4 a.m. in the morning and ending at 10 p.m. in the evening. The market provides an outlet for farmers to sell their perishable produce, and also traders can sell other goods like clothes, utensils. So if you love shopping, then Karatina is the town for you. Number 3. Lord Baden-Powell Grave. If you're a scout member in primary school or high school, at some point you must have visited Lord Baden-Powell's grave in Nyeri or have heard of it. Baden-Powell was a lieutenant general in the British Army. He was a writer and the founder of the scout movement and the first chief scout of the Boys Scouts Association. Baden-Powell died in 8th January 1941 and is buried in St. Peter's Cemetery in Nyeri. Kenya has since declared Baden-Powell's grave as a national monument. All scouts all over the world visit his grave on his birthday, 22nd February, every year. I have given more information about Lord Baden-Powell on my blog, so go there and read it. You'll get to know that he got married when he was 55 and he married a 23-year-old. And also in the blog, I'll let you know why his grave has a circle and a small dot in between the circle. Illuminati. Nah. Number 4. Treetops Hotel. Treetops is a hotel in Aberdare National Park near the township of Nyeri. I talked about Aberdare National Park in the Nyandarua County video, but I forgot to mention the park is also shared by Nakuru and Nyeri County. Treetops Hotel is on the list because of the great significance the hotel played in shaping history. I'll let you know what I mean by that, but before I do, I want you to know that Treetops Hotel was literally built on top of trees in Aberdare National Park in 1932 by Eric Sherbrooke Walker, who actually also founded the Outspan Hotel in Nyeri. He built the Outspan Hotel in the 20s and he was also a scout inspector and a friend to Lord Baden-Powell. And you wonder where Kikuyus got their entrepreneurial skills from. From the British who colonized our country. Now, what role did Treetops Hotel play in shaping history? Treetops Hotel became famous around the world when Princess Elizabeth stayed there at the time of her father's death, King George VI, which occurred in the 5th-6th February 1952, when Princess Elizabeth was at treetops. She was the first British monarch since King George I to be outside United Kingdom at the time of succession, and also the first in modern times to not know the time of succession since her father died in his sleep. On the night of her father's death, Sir Horace Hearn, then Chief Justice of Kenya, had escorted the princess and her husband, Prince Philip, to a state dinner at Treetops Hotel. After word of her father's death reached, she was made queen regardless of being at Treetops Hotel in Kenya. Her bodyguard at the time wrote these famous words in the visitor's logbook: "For the first time in the history of the world, a young girl climbed into a tree one day as a princess, and after having what she described as her most thrilling experience, she climbed down from the tree the next day as a queen. God bless her." The hotel still exists and you can go there and spend a night. Number 5. Italian War Memorial Church. Built in 1952, the Italian Memorial Church in Nyeri is not your ordinary Catholic sanctuary. The sanctuary has a vault that houses the remains of 676 mostly Italian soldiers captured by the British during the Second World War. If you remember the Second World War history, the British were in the Allied group countries and the Italians were in the Axis powers with the Germans, so they used to fight amongst themselves. Vaults containing African soldiers, mostly Somalis, who could not be interred in the church because of their faith, are in another structure a few meters outside. The walls of the church are lined with rows with vaults of the remains. The name and date of death are etched on each vault. Unlike your ordinary Catholic church where mass is held almost every day, here mass is held only once a year, where Italian families, friends and government officials come to pay homage to their fallen soldiers. So that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I had so much fun. There was so much history in today's video. I hope you liked it. Nyeri has some unique accommodation places. For example, Tafaria Castle, which I talked about in the 10 amazing buildings in Kenya. We also have Giraffe Arc Hotel. If you want to know more about these places in Nyeri where you can sleep or get accommodated in, just visit getawayplanet.wordpress.com and check them out. The link to the blog is in the description box below, where I put things that don't make it in the video. And that's my time. Thank you so much. Be kind. Kwaheri.
So ago, I got the opportunity to visit Maral in Samburu.
Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Arr. Marr.
Yar har fiddle dee dee.